Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Nice quiet stretch holding on through Friday as high pressure builds in from the west and a storm well off to our east finally weakens and moves away. That means the winds completely shut down and we'll have a fair amount of sun during the day on Friday. Two storms we're tracking, one potentially barely brushing southern New Hampshire with a little bit of light snow that would develop late Friday evening through about late morning on your Saturday. That's a storm back here in the upper Midwest. It looks like it's far enough north to give us quite a bit of snow. However, the track is going to be to the southeast, and that means the northern edge of it barely brushes far southern New Hampshire. Overnight tonight, though, it is mainly quiet. Temperatures dipping back into the 20s. Very seasonable for this time of year. Beyond then, tomorrow, we have a lot of sun. Could be some low clouds early up north, high clouds filtering the sun late in the day, but a dry and pleasantly cool Friday. Friday night, that next storm digs off to our south and east, but the northern edge of it could brush southern New Hampshire with a little bit of light snow. The most favored area to get in on maybe a coating to an inch would be the Monadnock region, possibly a coating to a half inch, lower part of the Merrimack Valley. And then notice the trend as we advance the timestamp here, Saturday afternoon and night. That storm completely collapses off to our south. Sky's partially clear late day into a good portion of your Sunday. That's all ahead of the next storm that is on the map, potentially moving in starting later Monday or Monday night of next week. For tomorrow, again, nice day, sun and some clouds, 30s and 40s will do it to kick off the weekend. Again, good shot of a little bit of light snow far south early. Otherwise, sunny skies north, and then clearing takes over statewide as the afternoon wears on. Highs right around the upper 30s to very low 40s. Beautiful looking Sunday, sunny skies, few scattered clouds, highs right at the average for this time of year. Beyond then, notice fair skies on Sunday give way to thickening clouds on Monday, and the next storm will begin to fire up off to our west. Unlike this next one coming in that barely brushes southern New Hampshire, the energy will still transfer offshore, but this storm will likely strengthen a lot more and move closer. Exactly how close will dictate the exact impact we will see. But most of Monday should be mainly dry. I would say the morning commute, midday, no problem at all. Even the evening commute doesn't look like a big issue. But later Monday evening through Tuesday night, early Wednesday, there may be quite a bit of snow along with some gusty winds, even a possibility of some mixing right along the coast. So that is possible impact weather during that timeline. So we go into the early part of next week, that's what we'll be watching very closely to hit or just miss the Granite State. But in any event, looks like at least some impact coming in during that time. Don't forget this weekend, it's a spring ahead weekend. Late Saturday night, early Sunday morning, officially at 2 a.m. We lose an hour, but the sunset on your Sunday, 6:48 p.m. Again, we'll watch out for that potential storm Monday evening through early on Wednesday before it clears out again.